Hi, this is Lynn from WisconsinGarden.net. We just wanted to give you an idea of what it looks like here in Wisconsin on February 6th, where usually we'd have a couple of feet of snow on the ground. It would be in the maybe low 20s, but today it was 40. It's sunny. Most of the snow has melted. If you look around at our neighbors, there's no snow on the ground at all. And it's just a very unusual winter. Our favorite weatherman is calling it wimpy winter. And it's just, it's very enjoyable for us who usually do not have these kinds of winters here. But it's not record setting, believe it or not, even though in January we had a couple of days that were in the mid 50s. But whether it's global warming or it's just the cycle that the earth goes through, I don't know, but we're enjoying it.
Well, maybe we haven't been around long enough as a human race to notice such drastic, at least what we think is a drastic shift in temperature. Because
Right. Look
at other places around the globe that are swamped
Right. With
snow.
China is having a major winter event, as is
Japan
Eastern,
and Russia,
yeah, and Eastern Europe. I mean, minus 20 and tons of snow. And we've had winters like that. We've had winters when it was minus 20. I remember on my surprise birthday party when I was 50 and our sister-in-law came in from California. It was 20 below plus wind chill.
It was so cold that day, it froze the locks on our cars. We couldn't even open up the trunk to get our luggage out.
But anyway, as long as the plants know that they're not supposed to come out yet, we're okay. Bye for now.